Hello and welcome back to Guru the Guru. Today I'm going to show you how you can pass any interview using ChatGPT. This is an AI algorithm that has just been released by OpenAI on, I believe, 30th November, but I found about it first on 1st November, or no, on 1st December this month. So that is about 3 or 4 days ago. So what is ChatGPT? ChatGPT is an algorithm that is made for human conversation dialogue. They call it dialogue, but now with an AI, it has been trained to accept its real limitation and even take up follow-up questions. But for me, when I thought about it, I never thought about, let me go try a conversation like two guys arguing over a negotiation or something like that. For me, I thought, how can I use this in my tech job, and how can I help someone who is trying to pass their interview? Or someone who is trying to get into another company. So if you want to get ChatGPT, just go to openai.com and then find ChatGPT. I'll put the links in the description. And without further ado, once you have logged in, this is where you land on the OpenAI. So here you can see the examples they provide. It can explain some simple terms. It remembers what the user said and all that, blah, blah, blah. And you can start with something simple like, what is SQL? Make sure you have logged in. There's not much to it, so it doesn't take long. So SQL is structured query language, and it's a programming language used for managing and organizing data stored in relational databases. You see how quick and how easy that was? Now, to the good thing. So I'll just reset this because it's not what I wanted to show you. So I've just searched the simple or some SQL interview questions. This is an article on Edureka. I believe I can use this. And I found a question on number 19. So I want to select this question and see if ChatGPT will give me the correct answer. So I'll just select the question. I believe that should be enough. You can see they have given you the answer, but let's see what ChatGPT gives us. So let's just press that and then enter. So you see, it has already started bringing out our answer. And the good thing is, it even gives you the explanation, guys. So you're not just given an answer, like take the answer without explanation, like some people do on I don't want to mention, but just look at this. The following, remember the question was, write an SQL query to get the third maximum salary of an employee from a table named employees. So, and you're given the employee table. You can see the employee name and the salary. So how do you get that? So that is a query. Select salary from employees and then order by salary, because you're selecting the salary, so you have to order by descending order, because we want to get the third maximum salary, and then give a limit of 3 and offset by 2. And then it gives you the explanation. This query first sort the salaries in descending order and then uses the limit and offset clauses to return only the third highest salary from the resulting list. So what it will do, it will give you all the salary first in descending order. So the highest will be at the top, then the second highest, then the third highest. And then note that this query assumes that the employees table has a column salary that contains salaries of the employees. So it will limit by 3 and then offset. By offset, you may remove the first 2 and then remain with only 1 result. So guys, any question you can answer using ChatGPT. Go out there, practice, guys. Try, learn what you need to do in your next interview. It can even do even rejects. For me, I had an issue with Postgres that I wanted a Python script. And I just came here, provided my instructions, and voila, I had it. So that is all from me, guys. Please like, share, subscribe, and see you in the next one.